Uh-oh. Emery, it's nighttime now.
It is. It's very much nighttime. Are you in a safe place?
I'm on top of a roof. I don't know if it's safe. I can't remember if I put up barriers. I did. I put up barriers.
I'm on top of a roof, too.
Hey, I wonder if we could see each other. What roof are you on top of, Bubba?
I can't tell. It's a roof that's, I think, near Working Stiff Tools. Yeah, right across from the Working Stiff Tools.
Oh, yeah, because I'm on the roof of a barn in Narbles, and, oh, God, there's a zombie. I better get down.
Barn in Narbles.
I'm going to stay hunkered. I don't want no trouble. I'm going to stay warm and hunkered.
So I have a padlock and a headlight, which means that we are so close to being able to build another little buggy.
Oh yeah, well I have a shopping basket that we can put on the back of the bike.
Oh my god.
I'm serious, but what I really want to find are some books so I can actually do some things. I want a chainsaw, and it's not, you have a machete, which is really, I'm really jealous.
Oh, yeah.
I want to chop some zombie skulls away from their shoulders.
Why can't I repair this machete? I want to repair it so badly.
Yeah, I know. You're going to have to be real careful about how much you use it, you know? Because, you know, you're going to break it. It's going to break.
It is going to break. I need to know.
I am freezing. I am
freezing. Forged iron. Oh, okay. I need forged iron, man.
Damn it, I have a puffer coat on. Why would I be freezing?
Build a fire, bitch!
I'm right next to a fire. I have no food. I'm starving. I'm freezing. I'm a stupid ass piece of shit.
Well, I'm fine. I'm gonna craft some leather gloves.
Oh, man, you're like way across the city from me. I'm on the south part of the city, and you're like in the north bit.
Yuppers.
Oh, God. Fire. No, please. Cold. Getting chilly. Fire. Help.
Oh, come on, why can't I craft some leather gloves? What the
Why can't he craft some leather gloves? What's going on, man? Let him craft some leather gloves, dude.
What about leather chest armor? Can I craft the leather chest armor? Come on.
I hope you can craft it.
All right, yes.
You can't even craft gloves. You're sucky. You're sucky shit. Sucky shit suck. That's tonight's nickname for you, Sucky the Shit Sucker.
Sucky the Shit Sucker.
It's like, you're like my mascot. You're my mascot. You're my apocalypse mascot, Sucky the Shit Sucker.
Yeah.
That's you. You're good with that, right?
Yeah, I'm great with that, thank you.
Hey, what's my nickname? What's my mascot name for tonight?
Fucky the Slut Fucker.
Okay, Fucky the Slut Fucker, got it.
You're Fucky the Slut Fucker, and I'm Sucky the Shit Sucker? Is that what you said?
Correct. Sucky the Shit Sucker. And Fucky the Slut Snicker. Snucker. Oh, God, I need food. I think I'm at zero. What?
Zero? Really?
How did this happen? I'm starvating.
Don't you have any more mushrooms? Eat the mushrooms,
I'm dying.
Man.
I have nothing. Oh, wow, how did this... What?
Eat all your mushrooms!
Is it because I got so cold? It makes me use calories quicker. I heard that you use calories a lot faster.
When you're cold?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because you got to maintain that body temperature.
Dude, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to... I'm done. I'm dead.
Dead, really?
I got a massive food emergency. Can I eat trees or grass or anything? Well, I need to eat something.
You might have to sneak into a store and find some food.
But I'm freezing. I can't leave the fire.
Are you actually, like, dying? That's how hungry you are? You're dying?
Yeah, I'm gonna start dying now. I'm so hungry.
Wow. Well, do you have, like, health stuff? Do you have, like, healing stuff?
Maybe? I guess I could eat med packs and bandages.
What about honey? I have some honey.
Anything's better than nothing.
But I don't know where you are. You're so far away.
I'm on a roof down south.
I'm not going to come to you, dude. That's suicide.
It is suicide. Don't do it. I don't expect it.
Can you last, like, the 2 hours that we need until it's morning?
Oh, my God. I can't. I got to go.
Dude,
all
right. Well,
I'm going.
Yeah, go out there. Explore. Man.
There's got to be food around here.
Sorry, that's rough.
This is hardcore, man. Okay, alright. I don't see any zombies.
I don't really need two small engines, do I?
Oh, I see a zombie. No, okay. This was a really bad idea. I'm just gonna have to suck it up and starve.
I'm scrapping one of my small engines.
You're gonna crap out a small engine?
I have a purple small engine, so I'm gonna keep that one.
Alright, well, I'm gonna sit here and starve. I'll see you at 4 in the morning.
Alright, see ya.
I got a lumberjack issue.
Lumberjack? Lumberjack?
Yeah, I'm not talking... Oh, yep, there he is. He's playing hide-and-seek with me. He's not able to get past my block, but I'm seeing him pop up every now and then like a fucking whack-a-mole, except this would be an extremely deadly impossible to whack-mole.
Kill him, man. Just kill him.
Oh, hey, my maximum health and stamina decreased for some reason. I guess it's because I'm starving.
Yeah.
Oops, I'm at my minimum. Doesn't matter.
What are you at now? I'm at 63.
I'm at 60, and that's where I've been.
Oh, wow. Rough.
Ain't going any lower. I guess I can starve all the time I want, and it doesn't matter. I foresee a glorious future for us that does not involve shivering, freezing, and starving on rooftops.
Oh, definitely.
In ruined cities. I foresee a giant, giant, huge, tall fort where that zombies come up to, they look at, they fall down a pit onto spikes and die just from seeing the fort. They fucking lose their shit immediately.
That is our future. You are so right about that.
Absolutely. And our near future, damn it. Our near future. I know we can do this. It's morning.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't know how I'm going to get down from the rooftop. I'm going to have to let this zombie up and then... Come on up, Popper. Pop on up, dickhead. Come on.
All right.
Come on.
Oh, no. I totally wrecked a crate. Oh, man. That was foolish.
Oh, you mean like you shit it all over it?
I shit all over that crate.
Oh, dude, I totally wrecked this crate.
Oh. Okay. All right. All right. Come on. Lumberjack. Oh, yeah. Dead lumberjack. Oh, my God. He hurt me so badly.
Okay. I got two lumbies. Two lumbies.
Leather duster. Worth it.
Come after me. I'm over here, guys. Right here. Yep. Jump up. Get that.
Come
and get me. Come and get me. How am I going to... What am I going to do? There's two lumberjacks. Okay. See you later, dipshits. Fuck you.
Dude, these lumberjacks hurt a lot. Even my amazing machete took 3 hits to kill this guy.
Okay. Good. Yeah,
Food! I found a Shamway food. I can get you some food,
my
homie.
Oh, really? Oh, wow. I think I'm going to come and find you. I'm just going to try to learn some knowledge, because you know what I'm more hungry for than food?
I've already been in this food place. What? What?
Learning.
Yeah, you need the learning?
I need the learning. I really hunger for it.
I just found 2 eggs and a beer. That's worthless.
2 eggs and a biscuit? That's what I was hoping you were going to say.
I wish, too.
Post-apocalyptic McMuffin.
All right, Shamway Foods. Come on, have some good stuff with me, man.
Yeah, Shamway. Help him out. Come on.
Help a brother
survivor
out.
Help a survivor out, dude.
Yeah, dude. If you come to me, I could give you some, like, moldy food. Moldy sandwiches.
I'm okay.
You sure?
You know, I've reached the limits of my unhealthiness right now. I might as well just keep starving.
No, dude, don't keep starving. Fuck.
Okay, I know how to make an auger, I know how to make a gas can, I know how to make leather boots, I know how to make a claw hammer. I am filling up on information right now.
I'm jealous.
So good.
Ooh. Oh, dude, I look so cool. Oh.
Really? What do you look like?
Oh, man. Oh, my God. I can't wait to show you. I look like a survivor. I look like Denzel Washington in that movie where he was an apocalypse survivor and he was blind the whole time. And he didn't realize it till the end of the movie. Remember that one?
What was that called? Denzel goes to the apocalypse?
Yes, Denzel and the Apocalypse Boys.
Okay.
Also, I found 7 cans of sham.
Ooh, a cabinet. Maybe they'll be... fuck you.
So, I'm going to come to you, all right? And then I'm going to give you some of this delicious food that I found.
Oh, you should. I know how to make a shotgun.
Fuck yes.
I have a book that you might be able to read. Oh my God, I think I just found something really, really exciting.
What? 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 What?
Mini bikes for dummies.
No fucking way.
Oh God, help! I think you're right by the way. Okay. There's a dipshit in here, and he's after me. He's such an unhappy dipshit. There's 2 dipshits. Oh, shit, you broke through the walls now. I see you broke through the walls. I see how you got in here.
I'm coming to you. I'm coming.
If you're coming in here, you better have your machete ready, Betty.
I got my machete ready, Betty.
There's two... rabbits! Oh, God. Oh, mammy.
You're afraid of rabbits? Why are you afraid of rabbits? I don't
know. No,
understand.
No, no. I'm outside the building now. Are you outside the building?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, technically, yes. I'm not inside the building.
Okay, so we'll stay outside the building because I'm outside the building. There's a nice doorway in the back that the Bumberblat
built. Do you know if we need a shotgun receiver? I found a bag with a shotgun receiver in it.
Probably. Probably.
Okay.
I don't know. Now there's three Lumbies after me here.
What was your name? Fucker, the slut fucker or something?
Yes, now Shitty the shit buckler or something. I don't know. These guys are going to come back any second. Let me just see if there's anything that will help me that could help. That doesn't help.
Even with my
help,
amazing
help,
leather
help.
Duster.
There we go. Couple hits. I'm done. That's how I roll.
Shotgun Messiah. Ooh.
Okay, got my backpack back. Didn't matter when I died. Remember when I just died right now?
Yeah. Yeah, what happened?
Didn't matter. Didn't matter. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm just not, I'm not hungry anymore.
Really?
I feasted upon my own lifeblood.
You serious? You're not hungry anymore?
Nah.
I came all the way over here and you're not hungry?
I'm not hungry. I just had the zombies take care of my hunger by smashing my body into pulp.
Oh, you died?
Sure did.
Oh, man.
I could have used my SMG to defend myself, but you know what? I don't give a shit. Who needs it?
Do you think maybe we should just go home?
Unless we can get into another tool building, we probably should head back.
I don't even know what this place is.
Wow, that's clever. They made the door had a cloaking device on it.
Uh-oh. Ah! Oh god, there was a guy in there. I'm gonna try my new blunderbuss. Ready?
Uh-huh, I'm ready.
Oh,
oh
yeah!
God, a pig! A pig's attacking me!
Oh god!
Oh, there's a pig!
Oh,
he's gonna kill me.
Damn it, blunderbuss! Why do you suck?
That was funny.
Oh boy. This thing is no good, my friend.
Blunderbuss? Yeah, no.
Wow.
No, it wouldn't be. It wouldn't be. Oh, that's a bear. That's a bear. That part of the city. Oh, wait, maybe I can get the bear to attack the losers. The Lumbear Jacks, right? Am I right?
Yeah.
Hey, bear. Hey, bear, do you see these guys? Bear. Dude. Bear. Hey, bear.
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 Bear, look.
Bear.
Excuse me, bear. 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 Wake up, you fucking asshole. Holy shit. Oh, well, he's not even interested in them. He's just fucking coming right for me.
Dude,
what did I do?
That was a mistake.
Come on, I just shot one bullet at him. What's the big deal? Pig. Hey, pig. Can you distract this bear? Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, this was a huge mistake. Help. Why do I always do foolish things and then die?
Are you dead? Really?
Probably.
Funny?
Okay, fuck it.
Oh, you're using the SMG?
Yep, yeah. I'm using all my bullets and died anyway. Yep.
You died anyways.
Now there's a bear standing over my backpack.
Wow, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Life is a bitch.
Oh my god.
And then you die a lot, like, constantly.
Why do you do this shit, Leroy?
We're gonna need a hoe for our new farm, right? I'm gonna take this hoe.
Iron boots schematic? What? In a dumpster? Who would put that shit in a dumpster?
Someone who didn't need to learn about boots, obviously.
Wow.
Where did the bear go?
That was lucky.
Okay, I picked up all my stuff. I'm going home.
Man,
I'm done.
I should search more fucking dumpsters, yo.
I don't remember how to get home.
Oh, duct tape. Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of exciting. Not as exciting as you're making it, but...
Oh, dude, I don't know what you're talking about. Duct tape's the best.
Oh, balls. Did you really have to follow me in here, man?
I didn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, it's just a fucking lumberjack.
Oh.
Look, there's no good movies playing. Go home. Pride and Prejudice and Zombies was okay, but it's not worth killing me to see it.
Yeah, it really was only okay.
It was okay.
All right, so we're leaving now? We're going home?
Yes, yes. Where are you?
Okay. I'm running. I'm heading east.
Oh, there's a bear attacking a zombie. This is too good. I gotta watch this battle.
Oh, dude. Oh,
right
God.
There. See?
Oh, shit. Yep, I see it. I saw it.
And he won. The bear won. Oh, my God.
Run!
Oh, okay.
There's
Let's
a
go
horn.
Home. Yep, we need to get out of here.
Yeah!
Bear, why don't you take out that horde, man? Come on.
I really
get him,
wish
bear.
Those two would fight. The horde.
That would be an epic battle. If only we could stay to watch.
I just want to slaughter this pig so bad. I'll wait.
Yeah, you could use your machete to harvest his meat as well. That's also nice. Okay, I'm gonna drink a beer.
Ready?
Yep.
Let's go!
Drink that coffee. Oh, buddy. Let's take our loot home. We're gonna have such a good party when we get back.
We're gonna make all sorts of leather for ourselves. We're gonna repair all our stuff.
We can sit around and wallow in self-pity and feel unhealthy and near death. It'll be great.
But not for long. Not for long, man. With all the stuff that we learned and all the shit that we grabbed, next time we come to the city, we're gonna be ready.
New golden age, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Watch out, there's a dick whack.
For what? A dick,
dick whacker.
Dick whacker.
Dick whack patter whacker.
A lumberjack off? Oh, pig!
Funny.
Come on!
Oh, I found food and honey. Oh, wow, what a good stump.
Oh, fucking pig. I really want to slaughter this pig. fuck?
Best stump ever. Watch out, man. It's immune to what?
To my blunderbuss.
I don't think the blunderbuss is very good. In fact, you know, you remember when you dropped mine into the bottom of the gorge?
Yes.
I'm kind of happy you did, because I just don't think it would have worked out for me.
Oh, look at all this meat. I don't need cloth. I'm gonna collect meat.
Gotta be careful. There are so many fucking lumberjacks. I can't wait to get away from the snow forever.
I know. I hate the lumberjacks.
Ugh. God, why did we enter? We must be somewhere like in Canada. And
no, we're in Russia, remember?
Oh, that's right. Well, so in any case, wherever we are, it was just all loggers and lumberjacks. They were the only people that lived here.
Well, there must have been a logging convention.
Well, that's what happened. The apocalypse happened and there was a logging convention.
There was probably a logging convention at the same time as a hipster convention and a beard contest convention.
Oh, yep. Mm-hmm. And one of those contests for, like, lifting wood and sawing wood. You know, one of those lumberjack...
Strongman competition.
Strongman lumberjack contests.
Yeah.
And then...
all of those things were happening in the same little Russian town at the same time.
Yep.
And then
yep. That totally explains it.
Yeah.
Oh, and nurse. I am tempted, nurse. I am tempted. I do like you because you sometimes have things that I like to eat that give me health. Hurry. Okay, nope. Didn't work. Okay.
If you see any animals and they're easy for you to kill, you should kill them because...
That was not worth it. Get away from me. Help me. Gonna get killed again. Oh,
don't
bleeding.
Die, dude. Don't die.
Doesn't matter. I have no reason to live.
That is the most important thing. I don't, you know, just don't fucking die.
I have no reason to live. I'm bleeding out. I was bleeding out.
I want you to get home safe, my friend. I see you. I see you.
You do?
Yeah.
Emery, where are
you?
Oh, there you
house.
Are. Have we been to this house?
Yeah, we've searched this house.
Thoroughly?
Yes.
I'm not going to go in there.
I guess it was a little while ago. All right.
Fuck it, who cares? Okay. Take me away from the Lumberjack City.
Goddamn long.
Where the Lumberjacks were strong. And they really treated me shitty.
Fuck.
Take me away from Lumberjack City where
okay,
the Lumberjacks
you're going
were assholes.
The wrong way.
I'm going the right way. I'm going the right way.
Where are you going?
I'm going to our home where all the caves are.
Dude, that's not our home. Where the caves are? We don't have a forge there, do we?
Alright, well if you want to do all that forging stuff, you go to that place, but I thought we left that place behind and we were done with that place.
I thought we were done with that place too, but like maybe it's a good idea if we're not done with that place.
It might be a good idea if we're not done with that place.
You see if you can build a forge, all right?
I'm gonna
go there and I'm gonna use that forge. Holy shit! It's nighttime.
It's almost nighttime. You're probably not gonna be able to get to the other place.
Oh god.
We gotta figure out a way to protect ourselves tonight.
I don't even know how to get there.
Yeah, exactly. See, come here. Come to Mammy. We're gonna get on the roof of our little thing. We're gonna figure out if we can build a forge.
It's too late.
It's gonna be great. Okay, bye.
See ya.